没有发送。
So you can see here.
What is the innovation?
It's the
So
actually, it's the real one for our Mark 2.0 optical engine system.
Okay.
So we take it from our machine and put it to
the first to see the technology.
Yeah, that's the reason. And you can
show. Can you taste the technology?
Yeah.
Oh, I taste the technology.
Yeah, you got the technology right now.
So I'm technologist now.
You're top technology man.
Okay.
And also we.
What is something special from your company? What you're producing or what you present, Mr. CEO?
特别在哪里？对，就比如说咱们这个核心技术。我们的核心技术特别在，我觉得是，我就直接这么讲嘛。我觉得特别在，我们有三个这个核心技术。第一个就是说，Yes, same. Wow. Technologist.
Yeah,
technologist.
I am.
Okay. It's from Samsung or from where?
Aura.
Me, Wowpunkt.
Oh, it's the same. Okay. 我觉得第一个就是我们的激光的模块的堆叠技术。
Let's translate because of understanding.
Translate. Oh, sure, sure. We do have the three core technology from our optical engine system. So this is the optical engine system we present here right now. But we do have the three part of that. And the first one is the laser modular packing system. And the laser modular packing system is this one.
Can
show
you, give a focus here. Yes. This one. 有激光笔吗？先。激光笔啊。Okay. The first one is modular stacking technology. Yeah, you can install one laser module, two laser module, and three laser module. That means you can choose the different.Brightness, it can solve the TTM to TTM.
Perfect.
Yeah,
it's inside.
Yeah.
Can you show you fully product now? It's
Sorry.
Inside. What is the product now? Sorry.
The fully product is outside. Maybe we can show you later. But maybe for the core technology and
okay.
have more information.
But it's interesting. It's inside and what happens?
Yeah. You can see here,
product.
Actually you can give here, actually this one is our, the product.
Okay.
The outside, outfit, how it looks
okay.
like. And this one is we go for ceiling stand to show the projection here.
Perfect.
And that is the projection and how it performs with our core technology.
I know, it's Geneva. I was there.
同时，这个激光器啊，也是我们跟日本的日亚公司联合研制的，啊，它让它更适合，因为日亚公司在激光器领域其实技术还是很雄厚的，但是它对这个投影这块相对来讲之前做的少一点，所以我们一起联合研发定制了适合于投影的这种激光器，这样的话能够让光效更好，色彩更好，亮度更高。
So for our core technology, we also have a laser engine. The laser engine is we do it with our another company, corporation company, which called it Ruya. And we do develop it with our corporation company together, but not like the other competitors. They just buy the laser engine from the
By the way,
company.
Important question. GMGO.What does it mean?
What does it mean? Yeah, it's a good question, I think.
Difficult or simple?
Simple, I think. Our name is 坚果. Chinese name is 坚果. 坚果. that means 坚果 So in the 用汉语拼音坚果其实就是 JM 的意思
So actually we call them with the jam go because it's just like the similar pronunciation like we pronounce our brand name in Chinese、mm. in Chinese name we call it ourselves is jam go
jam go
yeah go means 就是我们就很快快速增长快速飞那种
Understand.
and so we just take a very similar pronunciation in English is jam goAnd for jam is more similar with the jungle. And for go is like we always on the way.
我们希望增长的快一点，从我们小公司、初创公司，我们希望变成大公司，增长的快一点，跑得快一点，就这种向上的这种形象啊。
Yeah, it's like we always on the go. We always on the growth go, on the moving go, on the development go.
Okay.
Yeah.
Since one is you exist.
Since we one exist from 2000.
Yeah,
so how long do you need to produce your first device?
Produce your first device?
Yes.
啥意思？这个第一笔投资？
就是您做的那个第一台设备，大概是花了多长时间？
哦 ，nearly 2 years, I think.
First product needs 2 years, right?
Yeah, 2 years.
And this product, how long do you need to?
1 year.
Okay, what will be the next one?
下一个要多长时间？
下一代。
下一代要多长时间？
在海外的话，在海外的话，大概要多长时间？
什么上市是吧？
嗯，对，大厂。
明年。
So it's for around 1 year. Next year we will upgrade this one. And
it will be upgrading this
next generation.
Okay.
Next.
And what about size? You prefer to get it in small size, or you like to make really?Huge one because some market companies make it really huge, you know, with big lens and so on.
肯定是小嘛，但是小会有很多技术上的障碍，要克服赛克呀、声音啊，肯定是小。但是小不代表我们声音不好，声音同样非常好，这样的话，这个会省电。
So actually, for our product, we want to make it more compatible and.More comfortable for our customer to carry it. So we prefer to say we used to make it in a small size. Why we want to make it small size? Because actually for all the manufacturers, all the brands, it's very difficult for them to make it in a small size. Because like this core technology, and we can see here, if you do not have the core technology, you cannot do the chip like this.Cannot do the such kind of the size, but what we want to do is to make things in a very tech way to make it compatible for our customers. So our way is to make it more small size for our customer, but more carryable and portable for our customer.
Nice to meet you. Thank you for your time.
Finish.
Well, okay, we can.
Okay. Thank you so much.
Thank you for your time.
Thank
It's
you.
A great pleasure to know your company, and we are very interested in new products.
Thank you.
Yeah.
You can see the project. Actually, we do have a gimbal design. Is what we start the first gimbal design in the project.Usually you can see the last projector, they cannot move, right? You can tell it right now, go with the 135 angle. So you can easily to project to the ceiling and also easily project to the floor. Is it? Yeah, okay. And also we have the 360 this angle to move it because of the LED of this car.
Absolutely.
And also for this one, we do have the Google system to insert with the certified And how about the autofocus and autofocus?
Okay, let's make a photo.
So maybe you can have lay back here.
Okay.
Enjoy it, right?
Okay.
Yeah. So you can see here, whatever, wherever you project at any angle, but we have the instant autofocus.
Absolutely.
Yeah. So there's the
action. Put it on the model.
Silly. Yeah, you can see.
Very quickly.
And also for the auto key, for the pistol correction, we can do everything
in one
wiring scan
session.
Price.
The price for this one?
Yeah.
Section one?
Yeah.
Okay, we're going to package tomorrow.
Okay, planned, recommended.
Recommended. It's around like 2,990.
So,
European dollars.
Until 3. Mm-hmm. Until 3.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's important for us to under 3, right?
Because you can make some special, maybe 10 or 20%
yeah,
for first
yeah,
customers
yeah.
and so on.